welcome back to a brand new video. Now today, you join me at the exit of Castlecombe. Today we have Spring Action Day. Let's just get straight into the video. Scraping. So bright, I do apologise. Turbocharged MX-5. The first R35 of the day. I do apologise, I am using a different camera so the lighting is like all off. Yes, another MX-5. Is this Nardo Grey? This is looking absolutely stunning. Turbocharged, of course. That is truly stunning. Right, I'm moving the car here because if you look behind me, there's a big giant grey cloud and that's coming for us. We have an S14, but it's now raining. I got to the car just in time. Yeah, this is nuts. We've got an E36, right, we're filming from inside the car now. We've got a Mark 6 Fiesta ST. We've even got Chris joining us. This is nuts. I want it to stop so I can get back out. Look at the Mark 1 Focus with all the lights on the front. Proper rally spec that is.
Mm-hmm.
is the longest gear change known to man. This weather is so bizarre. It's now sunny outside. It's raining. You saw it just a second ago. Again, we got the lifted 350. Seen this once before. And the Mini with the horn. That's ridiculous how loud that is. Check out this Mustang, that's wicked. We need more of that in the UK. What's being done to this Sephira? The first Mark IV Supra to leave the show. That I've spotted anyway, and someone's got a subwoofer, that's ridiculous. The Civic Jordan, stunning. It's very, very windy, I do apologise.